So welcome back. I was through a bathroom. It's 12:30 p.m. I was thinking about to take a longer break to watch this 20 minutes, but not do that. But my videos is public. I was flying in the living room. But let's get some more lemonade. I'm already thirsty. No, I was just looking my old room parts. So let's continue to do that. And of course, if I start to take a break, half an hour. I'd like to start from the scratch. The thing is better, I just stop the video when I need to go to bathroom, or just stop the video like 5 minutes, or stop the camcorder. And not just have the camcorder 5 minutes running. It's just... But let's keep my lemonade. Let's keep my lemonade inside my bed table. Don't put that on my drone. Keep it away from my computer. I used to have it here. This is a fine weather outside. Yes. No, in the last video I was showing this. I'm looking my old drone parts, what cable it is. And this one is for my, I'll start to make this drone line projects. I have it below here. No, I was gluing a lot of stuff, but we can look at that later. Just put it down here. I was just to look this. I think this is a 12-volt converter. You put a LiPo battery there, could be everything, could be 2S, 3S, 5, 4, 6S. Just need to have this switch. Or needs to have the X. Yes, the camcorder is not standing well there, but I need to be sure it's not falling down on the floor. No, just connect it to here. But this will get super hot, super, super hot. It will get super, super hot. And they have the buzzer on here. But I think I have a switch. Yes, you can see this have a connection here. So I think I was buying all kinds of stuff here. Like we have a switch here, on and off switch. I think you can connect it to here. You can do that, and then you can connect the LED light here. There. Then let's connect the battery. I have to put plastic away from there. Yes, then I think we have an on and off switch here. Yes, that stuff I was doing here. Then you have kind of lamp, but it's getting super hot, it will burn everything. So let's take it off, let's cool it down a little bit. Let's put this switch back in the plastic bag. I have another switch here. So that was all kind of stuff I was buying. But they are not cheap, some of the switches. This switch could cost like $7 or $8. So I think but something is missing here. Yes, I don't know why. I don't know why the switch. Maybe I was thinking about to put it on here. I was maybe thinking about something to do that, put the switch on here, never did it. Oh, I have to keep my stuff, let me record there. But let's take it off again here. And I have to put my camcorder, I cannot do that with one hand. I have to put my camcorder down. Oh, I did pull the wrong one. No, that's kind of two parts. Okay, this is a 12-1 volt converter, then I put this another one here. Then you can put you can put a lipo there. Let's put it down in this bag here. Yes. That was some I was using for was keeping that's something I use for my charger. That's wires for balancer chargers. Here, this one was for the 1S. No, I was thinking about to put one here. I think this is a 6S. I was thinking we have a bag. That we can do use one of that. No, I think that's for 6S. It is. This is a 6S. I think we have one more in the back, so why not use it? But I don't remember how to charge the 1S batteries. I think you're supposed to put the 1S batteries there and then charge it, but I don't remember how to do it. Yes, but let's find this 6S. We have it here. Yes, let's look how it's connecting. The metal part needs to be up here. 6S. The 6S name and the metal part this way. Let's look again. 6S and the metal. Here we have the metal. Here we have. So it had to be. Something like this. So let's try that. Try to put the wires nice. No, I think we have to do it here. Yes, we have to put the wires and not getting squeezed. Like I do now. Oh, that's too many wires. You cannot do it with this one. Because that's a large number wire. That's not a normal number. This is a high number wires. Oh, actually you can do that, but not close really. No, it was not really close here. But then you could put some tape around it, you can do that. I don't know if we should do that. I don't think so. Let's take it out. I think I'm destroying the wires a little bit. So yes, you can take some tape around it, of course, but we'll not do that now. Yes, Yes, we have to take this bus up because it will. If I go to hospital, it will start buzzing like many weeks and months before this battery will be dry. It will buzzing for some months. Yes. Well, that's the on and off switch there. I have another balance charger there. Could put the plastic part on that. We have to find out what size it is. So let's use it. If it's a 3, probably it's a 3S. Or not, I don't know. 3S. Yes, it is a 3S. That's a 3S, yes. Let's find a 3S. It's always good to have some. That's a 4S. That's a 3S here. That's always good to have some spare. To have some spare, because you always you drop it on the floor and stuff. And it needs to be the 3S name and then the metal. Metal in front of there. 3S and the metal. Yes, like this. Yes, now we have another cable here. So we got the a 6S, 3S, and the 4S, and I think this is a 2S. I don't have plastic for this 2S. Yes, this have too many wires. You cannot put the 6S. Because the 6S only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. This have a lot more that have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Have 12 wires. Yes, let's continue, but I don't have that. I don't have a mountain of wires, but I have many wires. And that's converters. Yes, I think that's some you're putting two batteries. You're putting that. I have one more of that. But that's just good. That's some more cables. That's some converter. But just still need from XT60 to XT90, because some of the bigger lipo batteries, like 10,000 milliampere, they have XT90. So I need to have some converter from XT90 to XT60. I don't have that. But I did find something here. We have more wires. That's another converters. This is a 2S. We have a 2S balance charger there. That's another cable here. I think we should maybe have a lot of them here. I don't know what is used. What are used for this? We have stuff like this, like here. This plastic don't need to be there. No, we have like here. This one, I don't know what it is for. So they don't need to, this don't need to be here, but just keep it there for now. There's some switches, wires. That's a spare one here. I have one here, but it should not be, maybe it should not be here. It should be to my more the toy, but let's keep it there. That's something I make myself here. So I can put two lipo. I think you can put two there. connected through one, the JTX, two JTX batteries. You can put that, I have one, but now is everything is a mess here. No, like there, you have two of this, you can connect here. This is, I think this is finished charging. No, we can take it out just for the thing I made myself. Because one of my drone have this connection. Now then you can plug two batteries. Two with JTX here. Maybe. Or maybe not, I need to be careful, because if I put it down here, it maybe make connection here. I think I should not do that, because I'm not sure what it is. I think I should not do it. We not do that, because I'm maybe getting the battery will start to go to fire. Yes, that's something I made myself, but I don't remember why. It probably has something to do. I was working on this drone spotlight. This is more. Here we have another cable, but this is not belongs to chargers, I think. It looks like wires for balance chargers, but I don't think it is. Yes, let's have a look what it is. But I had a lot more money back in year 2015. This is a lot of stuff you can put here. Not remember what this is. No, this is for the balancer charger, you can have that, that's 3S, but you have something more you can connect here. This is a 4S, this is a 3S. This is a 3S size. This is a 3S size here, we can start to put, just to use it, we can put a 3S, but I don't know what this cable does. But I have a 3S, let's use it. Let's put it down. Yes, we need to have the 3S name and the metal. Like there. Let's put one on, why not, because maybe I, in future I find out what it is. But for now I don't remember what it is, but I can do this on my, if I look at the battery charge, I can maybe find it. No, I'm not sure. The wires need to be sit right. Well, that's because I've turned it the wrong way. I could not close it because they turn it the wrong way. Yes, now it's sitting right. I don't remember what to use this, but it's a kind of other balancer chargers. It's like this is a. This is a 3S, that's like you can put more here. You can put the 3S here. Yes. And even, I don't know why I have so many here, that's 6. You can do that, but I don't know what it is. Yes, but I have it. It was inside this bag. Here, I think that's the same one here. That's exactly the same, but I have not opened it.